Yeah, nah, welcome back everybody. Welcome back to another video. As we know, mousetraps, they're sort of my thing. They're my Duffy. They're my safe place. We're on the same page. So, I've had an idea for a little game. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go on the Play Now Online, right? Pick a team, any team, doesn't matter. And every basket the other team gets equals a mousetrap. Doesn't matter if it's a two or a three. So if they score, it's a bang, snap the phalanges. So basically my main goal is defense. We want precise defense. We wanna be on the pointest of points of defense. I haven't played this game mode in a little while. And as you can have a look here, we have a platter of mousetraps we can choose from. All looking tasty. I need to choose a team that's defensively beastin'. But no. Actually, I'm liking New Orleans Pelican. That's not a bad team, eh? You know what? Fuck it. We're going New Orleans. Find me an opponent, biatch. Versing Miami Heat. No, Chicago Bulls. I'm fucking hoping that's not the Michael Jordan Chicago Bulls, or else I'm not gonna be happy. And my fingers will not be happy. It is the Michael Jordan one! Fucking hell! Oh, I'm fucking rooted. Oh, we're gonna play some smart D here. No. Fuck! Fuck, bang! Ah, nah. Bang, boom. Dude, that one hurt. Dude, I can't do that too many times. Dude, this guy's just gonna be playing Michael Jordan, I can tell. He's a bitch like that. Thank fuck. Nah, I was there. Fuck yes, this guy sucks a little bit. Everyone just calm down. No. Fuck! Bang, whatever. Oh shit, that hurt. Josh Hart on MJ, fucking hell. No.
Nope.
He missed. Woo! He's not missing. Boom. No. Fuck. Oh, dude, that's hurting. That actually fucking hurts. No, fuck. No fast break. He's gonna obviously pass it to Jordan, so everyone just gets on fucking Jordan. Fuck, that really hurts. Jesus, no. Everyone. Thank you. Oh, fuck, no. 3, 2. Ooh, fuck with me now. Oh, that's actually starting to swell up a bit. LOL. Fuck, I have to do the right hand. Let's fucking put a line in my hand. Bang! Thank you. Oh shit, no.
Nope.
He missed again. Oh fuck, you're bad, MJ. That's how you do it. That is how it is done. A cheeky rule I forgot to mention. If he gets free throws, that doesn't count. I'm not counting free throws as baskets. That's my safe zone. If I was smart, I'd just fail him every time. Ingram. Boom, boom. First three of the game. Everyone just cool your jets. Good D, oh my god, I'm looking at the camera while I do. No, fucking shocking. And what? Oh my god, they need a little time out. They need a break. I need a break. Fucking hands are killing me. Nah, what's that? Nah. Go with the pain. Oh. Jizzed myself. Fuck yes. Dude, halftime, 34-16. I am impressed. That's good. That felt good. Oh, no. Run. No. Fuck me. Ow. Don't leave me open, or else I will punish. Bro, every time he shoots, it's a fucking heart attack, I swear to God. My heart sinks every time I see that ball in the air. Good day. crying. I'm gonna start crying.
Ingram, please, please be nice. Be nice. That's not nice at all. Ow. Alright. Zion's here.
Ow.
How did he steal that? Stole that with his dick. Get off it. Ow. It's really starting to get to me. Damn, look at that. It's getting fucking red. Getting very rashy. Getting very sunburny.
Good move. Good move. Good move. That was silky smooth.
Oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, look at that. Come on. Bang, shabang. Loving it. Loving you. BJ Armstrong is having an atrocious game. I think you're getting the sack after this, buddy. That's a bang. You have to be working the corner. BJ, give him BJs. Oh, fuck. Nah.
Nope.
Suck a dick, boy.
That's alright, that's alright. One more quarter to endure. Right.
Yeah! Ooh. Get off me! Get off my rim! What's this guy's name?
Dude, dead set, I wanna message that bloke. Oh my god. Burnt vegetable too. What should I say? It needs to be something that says, good game, but fuck you. You are the rat to my mousetrap. That's very poetic. I don't think he's obviously not gonna understand what it means, but see what he says. Then we'll give him a good game. And we'll call him a dog as well.
Anyway, it doesn't look like he's responding, the little biatch. The final results of the hands are they're a bit reddish, they're a bit red. They're starting to heal, thank fuck. But I didn't think I was gonna handle much more, because that was fucked. Metal and bone is not a good combination. They are not a dynamic duo. Anyway, I will see you fuckers later.
It's good to be alive right about now. Woo-hoo!